Thank you. Thank you. Express my gratitude for all that I am and ever hope to be. I owe it all to thee. To God be the glory for all things. I was born to be a mother, and my mentors, my role models were Jesus, Mary, the mother of my brother Jesus, my mother, who would be here with me in person, but she is here with me in spirit. I know she always will be. My maternal grandmother, Lula Duke. My paternal grandmother, Eliza Neal, whom I remember because I know they all smile down upon me today. And my paternal grandmother had 8 children, and my mother had 8 children, 4 boys and 4 girls. My husband always jokes with me when he states that I wanted 8 children too. Well, I almost made it. God blessed us, Al and I, with 6 wonderful children. Well, what happened? The 7th one was one of my first. I had twins, a boy and a girl. I think God smiled down upon me and thought, well, right after I got married. First of all, he gave me the helpmate for whom I prayed. And he has been a dedicated husband and father to our children. We have truly been blessed, and it is not easy, I know, without a helpmate. As I receive this honor today, I feel that I'm representing all of the mothers here, and I say especially for mothers who are single mothers, because I know you have to be mother and father to your children, and I commend you. I accept this award. I know that there isn't space here for everyone who could stand here. There isn't space, but I would like to share this honor with you. I am very, very thankful to have my children here, some of my children here today. Well, I was telling you about my second twin was stillborn. I don't think that I kept still long enough during that first year of my marriage, that I think God planned, first of all, to bless us with two. Then he had second thoughts and figured probably I would do a better job if I had the one. And the others were to come later. And I see my second one, Lynette Yvonne, in my other children. So again, I say thank you, and to God be the glory. I would like very much to read, I'm getting a little dry here, a card that I found that I wanted to share with my daughters, and I would like to, in honor of all the mothers here, to read this. This is coming from you to your daughter. A mother tries to provide her daughter with insight into the important things in life in order to make her life as happy and fulfilling as possible. A mother tries to teach her daughter to be good, always helpful to other people, to be fair, always treating others equally, to have a positive attitude at all times, to always make things right when they are wrong, to know herself very well, to know what her talents are, to set goals for herself, to not be afraid of working too hard to reach her goals. A mother tries to teach her daughter to have many interests to pursue, to laugh and have fun every day, to appreciate the beauty of nature, to enter into friendships with good people, to honor their friendships and always be a true friend, to appreciate the importance of the family, and to particularly respect and love our elder members, to use her intelligence at all times and to listen to her emotions, to adhere to a relationship with someone worthy of herself, to love this person unconditionally with her body.